Story number 23. The Greatest Devotee. Once a man was abusing a Jain monk. People said,
Maharaj, such an impolite man. He is abusing you pointlessly.
Acharya was a deep thinker. He was enlightened. He would gauge the depth of things and not see only the surface. Acharya said,
The one who is abusing me is going to be my greatest devotee.
The people asked,
How is that possible?
Acharya said,
When a man is going to buy a pot from a potter, first he checks the pot properly to ensure it is not broken. If one examines an inexpensive pot for perfection, why won't one examine his guru by hurling a few abuses? Without testing me, how can he accept me as his guru? He will examine me, observe me, check my tolerance and see the impact of abuses. He will investigate properly and only then will he accept anyone as his guru.
It so happened, the person who slandered him became his biggest devotee in a day. Moral: Before making any assumptions, not only present but also its future should be observed.